anybody that's seen our website and Facebook page will have known all about Harvey. He's one of the worst abuse cases we've ever had. He was found collapsed on a canal bank in West Bromwich, and he was so thin he couldn't stand. And he'd obviously been put in a cage because he was covered in feces and urine, and his feet had actually been burnt off by the urine. He'd got open sores on the bottom of his feet so deep that you could actually see the tendons. We weren't sure the night he came in whether we were actually going to save him. He managed to last through the night, being fed a dessert spoon of food every hour, and went into the vets the next day, where he stayed for the next 4 days. He took a long time to heal his feet and ended up having to lose a toe on one of his front feet to make a new pad for that paw. He's now in his new home, and as you can see, he's a completely different dog.